right back. Again, Amy Glass, 32 count, 4 wall improver. We're going to start with stepping back on our right. So weights on our left, we step back, kick our left, back, kick our right. We're going to rock, recover, then do a toe touch in, out. So toe, heel. That's your first 8. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. Now when the music picks up, I will find myself on this part, instead of doing nice back steps, I am just jumping with it because I'm so excited about this dance. So I'll be going boom, boom, you know, bounce, kick, bounce, kick. Do what you like, but if you see me doing that, don't get alarmed. It's just me really enjoying the dance. So starting again with our right, 1, 2, 3, 4, rock, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're gonna cross and point on the 1, 2. Cross over 3, point 4. Okay, so as soon as you step on that right foot, keep it there. So we went 7, 8. 1, just working our left, 2, 3, 4. Now as you point to the side on the 4, I want you to step on it. So again, 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold 5. You're gonna bold step on the and 6. Rock, recover, 7, 8. I don't know if you guys can see because I have this sign in the way. So let's try that again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ball step, hold 5 and 6, rock 7, 8. I'm gonna turn a quarter now. Step 1 with my right, scuff 2. As I step down on my left on 3, I'm pivoting a half over my right shoulder, 4. Okay, so it's a lot that happens. We rock 7, 8. Turn 1, scuff 2, step 3, pivot 4. Weight is on my right. Let's take all of that from the top. Ready, and 1, 2, 3, 4, rock 5, 6, 7, crossing 1, 2, 3, step 4, hold 5 and 6, rock 7, 8, turn 1, scuff 2, step 3, pivot 4. I'm gonna take 2 step sweeps. I definitely like the sweeps here. 5, sweep 6, 7, sweep 8. Good. I'm gonna end the dance by doing cross step back. Cross step back. Then I'm gonna do the other side. Cross step together. Then a swivet where I turn both toes to my right, swivet together. I will do that facing this other way because it is a 4-wall dance. So just bear with me if you don't have that down just yet. Let's go from the rock recover on the 7, 8. We step 1, scuff 2, pivot 3, 4, step 5, sweep 6, step 7, sweep 8. Crossing over 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That swivet happens on the 7, and then you recover on the 8. Now the first time you cross, you're crossing left over right, step back, then cross right over left, 2 steps back. Okay, from the top, and then we'll face our other ways. Ready, and 1, 2, 3, 4, rock 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, hold 5 and 6, rock 7, turn 1, 2, pivot 3, 4, step 5, 6, 7, cross it 1, 2, 3, cross 4, 5, 6, pivot 7, 8. Then we start again. We step back on our right. 1, 2, 3, 4, rock 5, 6, toe heel 7, 8. We're gonna cross and point 1, 2, weights on our right still, cross 3, step 4, hold 5 and 6, rock 7, 8. I turn a quarter, 1, scuff 2, pivot 3, 4, step forward on the left 5, sweep right 6, step 7, sweep 8. Now I do my cross back, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that weight is on my left toe and my right heel. That's what this is a swivel. This is a swivet. It's actually easier if you lift that toe and heel up. All right, back wall. Ready, and 1, 2, 3, 4, rock, 5, 6, toe, heel. Cross, point, point, step, hold, and 6, rock, 7, 8. Scuff, pivot, turn, step, sweep, cross, back, cross, back together, swivet, recover. Fourth wall. Ready, and 1, 2, 3, 4, rock, 5, 6, toe, heel. 1, 2, 3, 4, hold, 5, and 6, rock, recover, step, scuff, pivot, turn, step, sweep, cross, side, back, swivet, keep it going. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so the restart happens wall 9. You will go all the way around and come back. Diane says, hi, Brittle. Oops, Britt. Hi, Brittle. I like that. So you're going to come back to wall 9. And we go from the top to 16 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. So it comes after that rock recover. You just don't turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So it helps if you don't fully cross over as much when you know that restart's coming. Listen for the instrumental and you'll be good to go. Okay, let's go ahead and dance it. I've had such a good time with you guys today. And this will be available again on the Facebook and YouTube page after. There's a 30 second instrumental. Okay, if I lose you guys, it's been fun.
I've been hurt before.
Thank you so much for tuning into all my classes.
But no one's
ever left
me quite
this sore. Please stay in touch with me, okay?
Your words cut deeper than a knife. Now I need someone to breathe me back to life.
Step back on the right, kick the left. 6, 7, 8.
Got a feeling that I'm going under, but I know that I'll make it out.
Reap
what I